Man shall not live on bread alone, but on every word that comes out of the mouth of God. Have you been feeding on the Word of God lately? Take time each day to read, meditate, and listen to God's Word.